Good morning, children. My name is Kundan Chaturvedi. And with me, Ambika Vaishnav. Today, we are going to discuss class 5, subject English, lesson 15. The lesson name is The Choice is Yours. Part 2. In this part, we shall discuss the question answer of the chapter. So, let's start. Question 1. Choose the correct word from the box and fill in the blanks. It means in this question you have to choose one correct word from this box and write in the blanks. Understand? First, Roshan Lal dash cars. What? See in the box. Roshan Lal loved cars. So we shall write loved in the blank. Second, he saved money for years to dash a new car. What will be there? See in the box. He saved money for years to buy a new car. So we shall write buy in the blank. Understand? Third, it was the dash car in the country. What will be there? See in the box. It was the fastest car in the country. So we shall write fastest in the blank. Fourth, he dashed the car along the road. What will be there? Choose from the box. He drove the car along the road. So we shall write draw in the blank. Understand? Question 2. Write T for true and F for false statement. It means in this question you have to write T if the sentence is correct, or you will write F for wrong sentence. Understand? First, Roshan Lal used an old car. Is it right? Yes, it's correct. So we shall write T in the blank bracket. Second, Roshan Lal paid attention to the guide. Is it correct? No, it's wrong. So we shall write F in the bracket. Third, the people were admiring his new car. Is it correct? No, it's also wrong. So we shall write F in the bracket. Fourth, God given instruments are body and mind. Is it correct? Yes, it's correct. So we shall write T in the bracket. Question 3. Answer the following questions. First, why did Roshan Lal not pay attention to the guide? Answer is because he was so impatient to drive the car himself. Second, why did Roshan Lal buy a new car? Answer is because his old car could run only at the speed of a cycle. Third, what happens when we ignore spiritual masters? Answer is we cannot understand how to use our God-given instruments well. Now it's homework time. Answer the following questions. First, why were people smiling at Roshan Lal? Second, why did Roshan Lal buy a new car? Third, what did Roshan Lal think when people were smiling at him? Fourth, what are God-given instruments? So, children, these are the questions you have to answer at home. Understand? Thank you. Bye.